In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful. Welcome to virtual learning system of Pakistan International School, TAI. This is your science teacher, Rab Nawaz. In previous video, we learned about the most important and interesting topic, that was light and shadow. This is your video number 25, unit number 17, book page number 68. In this exercise, we are going to clarify the right and wrong statements. Unit number 17, exercise, book page number 68. Write the true and false against each statement. Number one, sun gives us heat and light. This statement is true. Number two, light cannot pass through air. Number two, light cannot pass through air. This statement is false because the right statement is light can pass through air. Number three, light can pass through glass. This statement is true. Number four, we need light to see different things. Number four, we need light to see different things. This statement is true. Number five, the sunlight changes dark night to bright day. This statement is true. Number six, light travels in a straight line. This statement is true. Number seven, light cannot pass through water. This statement is false. The right statement is right. Light can pass through water. Number eight, when light is blocked, it casts a shadow. This statement is true. Number nine, light can pass through a wall. This statement is false. The right statement is light cannot pass through a wall. Number 10, sun cannot give us light. This statement is false. The right statement is sun can give us light. Exercise B, book page number 68, MCQs. Exercise B, choose the correct word from the given words in option. Number one, light can pass through a dash. Option, wall. Number two, glass. Light can pass through a glass. Light cannot pass through a wall. The light can pass through a glass. Number two, dash gave us heat and light. Answer, sun gave us heat and light. Moon cannot give us heat and light. Sun gave us heat and light. Number three, dash can pass through wall. Light, air. Light can pass through wall. Number four, light comes from dash. Number one, sun. Number two, moon. Light comes from sun. Lights comes from moon, not from lights come from sun, not from moon. Number five, the sun gave dash. Number one, light. Number two, dark. The sun gave light. Number six, dash travels in a straight line. Dash travel in a straight line. Number one, light. Number two, sound. Light travels in a straight line. Number seven, when light is dashed, it casts a shadow. Unblock, block. When light is blocked, it casts a shadow. Number eight, dash is the source of light. Electric bulb, fan. Electric bulb is the source of light. Dear students, this is the exercise of question answer. Question number one. Where does light come from? Question number one. Where does light come from? Answer. Light comes from the sun. Number two, how does light travel? Answer, light travels in a straight line. Number three, why do we need light? Question number four. Answer. We need light to see things, objects. Okay, student. Your homework is write this exercise in your copies and learn. Thank you. And Allah Hafiz.